Emily, and I'm a naturalist here at Rondeau Provincial Park. Today, I'm going to be teaching you a little bit about map turtles.
You might be wondering how the map turtle got its name. Well, the map turtle actually has markings on its skin and shell that resemble the contour lines on a map. In Canada, the northern map turtle can be found mainly in Ontario and southern Quebec. The map turtle lives in ponds, rivers, and lakes, and is most commonly seen basking on a rock or log in a small group. Sometimes they even pile on top of each other in groups as large as 30 turtles. Map turtles are omnivorous, but feed mostly on mollusks like snails, insects, and crayfish. Did you know female map turtles don't reach maturity until they are 10 years old? When a female lays her eggs, she digs a cavity in the ground with her hind feet and buries her eggs inside. The size of the clutch is between 10 and 17 eggs, and after 50 to 70 days of incubation, hatchlings like these guys emerge. Aren't they cute? A female usually lays two or more clutches in one breeding season. If they hatch too late, they will overwinter in the nest. Here's a fun fact, the sex of the young are determined by temperature of the eggs. The map turtle is considered a species at risk. A major problem they face is disruption of their habitat by boating and other recreational activities. Also, water pollution that causes the death of their major food sources is a big problem. You can help the map turtle by helping them cross the road, reducing road mortality. Just make sure you move them in the direction that they were already going. Don't remove fallen logs from rivers or ponds, as they provide perfect basking spots for map turtles. Get passionate, get involved, and enjoy the map turtle for a few minutes longer the next time you come across one. See you next time!